last day of our Southwest Conference 2A Regional Tournament. Tonight's competitions will get to decide who gets a second berth at state. And on the visiting scoreboard will be the Dillingham Lady Wolverines. And the home team on the scoreboard would be your Onalaska Raiders. And we want to welcome all our fans joining us in from our live stream on gracechristianalaska.org. I want to ask you at this time, would you please stand with me? In honor of America, we're all going to join in the singing of the national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light,
what so proudly we again at the twilight's last gleaming, whose stripes and bright stars through the perilous night o'er the ramparts beyond were so gallantly.
For our visiting team tonight, a 5'5 senior from Dillingham, number 3, Charlene Emolt. A 5'4 junior, number 11, Sue Lee. A 5'3 freshman, number 13, Jean Krauss. A 5'5 senior, number 21, Captain Frida Larson. A 5'6 sophomore, number 24, Brittany George. A 5'5 sophomore, number 31, Teresa Williams. And a 5'7 freshman, number 43, Abby Whitcomb. For your Onalaska Lady Raiders bench, we have a 5'4 junior, number 11, Bridget Nalong. A 5'4 freshman, number 12, Mercedes Cadillo. A 5'8 junior, number 32, Alyssa Tungo. And a 5'6 freshman, number 34, May Hysena. And now for your starting lineup from Dillingham, the Lady Wolverines, a 5'10 sophomore, number 15, Kendra Kapotak. From the Lady Raiders, a 5'5 freshman, number 3, Kayla Gilmore. A 5'5 senior, number 23, Captain Emily McArthur. From Lady Raiders, a 5'6 sophomore, number 5, Captain Kiara Billmore. From the Lady Wolverines, a 5'5 junior, number 25, Brittany Dre. From the Lady Raiders, a 5'8 freshman, number 23, Aleri Tungo. From the Lady Wolverines, a sophomore, number 33, Captain Kylie Sitzoff. 5'1", senior number 25, Marriager May Peely, captain. And from the Lady Wolverines, a 5'7", junior number 44, Katarina Mauer. And finally, from the Lady Raiders, a 5'8", freshman number 54, Haley Wilson. Lady Wolverines are coached by Carl Clark, assisted by Kimberly Seibert. And the Lady Raiders are coached by Casey Clausius, assisted by Joanne Bimore. Let's play some championship basketball.